this is line only I used to draw over here, one line. Okay, first this is only draw, need to draw. Okay, so I take the brush. Okay, and after the brush, I just first using this yellow ochre. Okay, first putting yellow ochre.
Okay, so yellow ochre, fine.
Yeah, after yellow ochre, you are using this French ultramarine.
Sir, so are you using it towards down?
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
But we are using the French
ultramarine. So,
lemon yellow, sir. Yellow ochre and French ultramarine. It's a little reddish.
Towards down or towards up?
Down.
Okay. I will, however I'm able to see, I will do, sir.
Okay.
I have to use lots of water for this. Okay, I've used lots of water. Ab ghis karke jaldi jaldi karna padega.
Make first this sky. Aram se, okay, beta. First make the very nice sky like this. After your locker, this French ultramarine. It's a French ultramarine, bitter. Yes, bitter. Tell me. Tell me, bitter. Yeah. We can use this for here. I use this French ultramarine and black, so little red also I can mix. So you can see this mixing the color. We make it first after that. The same color, dark color here.
So actually I didn't have purple, so I'm using a light peach, like a pinkish peach.
Okay.
You know, I have to use it in some little parts of yellow also.
It's
top of the world.
Again yellow, okay.
Yeah, again yellow. Make it nicely.
Little bit whitish leaf and then. I think my painting is going to be the best. I just love my painting.
Wow, that's great.
I still did not finish, but then it's looking nice. That's what I mean.
Mm-hmm.
I am doing the yellow part, down yellow part, and then I will go with the ocean blue now. Base very much. Sir, actually I'm very good at base drawing, sir.
Okay.
That's what I was telling, sir. I'm very good at base drawing.
So now after that we are putting up
just drawing still.
Yeah, is this finished?
No, sir, just 1 minute.
We can make it little darker tone.
Sir, can you see my base?
Yeah.
1 second, sir. 2 paper got stuck. Yeah, can you check it? 1 second.
Yes.
1 second. Yes, sir, can you check?
Yeah, I check it. Yeah, nice. Wait,
thank
wait,
you.
Wait. It is so lightly, you can put this color over here. Okay, so yeah. Here I can make it some color. Is it French art or any?
No, no, sir. For these sceneries, always my drawing comes perfect.
Okay. I can use the French art in a dark color so I can create over here.
Yeah, sir, are we drawing any camel scenery or something, sir?
Camel?
I mean, like, what are we drawing on top of it?
Let's check.
I think it will be good if we draw something like very dark, like with black color.
Yeah, we have to like this only.
It will be good for looking also, I think, for my advice. And now I'm putting nail polish. Yeah. the help of paint. Now I want to put some...
So you can make it something little dark tones over here, okay? Some reflections. So it is, I make some reflection.
Okay, sir.
So you can make it see as reflection. This okay, now I can create here.
When does she go to sleep?
His mother says that maybe this year is one to join National Public School, something like that. It is only 1 year. Shumedha, it is
sir, I'm asking when does she goes to sleep at night?
No, beta, don't. Mama is watching everything. See this.
My brother will take one kunti,
uh-huh.
One bartan.
Okay.
And he will take the kapda wala clip, and what will he do? That he will do cooking whole day with that.
He's taking a
lot.
Is just directly can take pens and brush. We make some lands over here. तुम क्या देख रहे हो बेटा तुम कौन नो Tuni means that your madam name is Tuli. Okay, but he don't tell Tuni.
Yes.
Tuli, he tell Tuni. He tell Baba Tuni.
So she's very sweet talking. Her voice is very sweet.
Yes, Shumedha is try to talk everything now, whatever you tell. So you can't tell anything wrong in front of she can just repeat this talking. Exact.
Yes, sir. Even my brother, he's always trying to, like when I was in class, sir, he comes and then he says, bye, ma'am, and all that he says.
Yeah, same thing Ankun also doing. Your brother now is a 4 years, so he's quite,
yes, sir, but in his class, like he has school, so he comes to National Public School, sir,
yeah.
But in that he doesn't tell. Only in my class he comes and says, "Have a nice day, bye, ma'am. See you tomorrow." He tells like literally.
This is he also this almost 1 year's complete, no, in the public school. Your brother?
Sir, it's actually his second year now.
Oh, last year he joined, right?
Yes, sir.
Oh my God.
Even my school. Brother is going to join school after 2 years.
Sir, but he's still very small. He's the smallest in class, so.
Okay.
He's like, everyone else is like 5 years and he's still turning 4. So.
I think he started school. I started him when I was 2.5 years old.
Okay.
I started preschool from 1.5 and then at the age of 4
Nobody takes admission in 1.5 obviously.
Hmm? You have play school, you know. If you know, play school.
Yeah, I'm like, it's kind of daycare almost.
Not exactly, because I have my grandmother.
Yeah, but like,
they
don't
well.
Need so much. Like,
obviously.
Like, colors and actors' names like this.
Is that it is a place, Shumita, your brother before any play school joined?
Sir, actually, my mother and my father, they just put him into, they joined him for admission so that like he joined school at the perfect time, but they took him too early. So he went only 6 months, play schools are only 6 months.
Okay.
And it was like clay or play or something like that. Clay or play
oh.
or something.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
So he went only for I think 2-3 months, that's it, sir. So he's like,
okay,
ready.
Okay. Then after that, he's directly can join.
Yes, sir. Actually, they did not mean to make him join so early. My mother was thinking that like they'll just give him admission and then we will join in like 2021, so it'll
okay.
be perfect timing. But the school people gave him extra early, so he's
okay.
like
okay. This is fine. That's fine. So yeah, Tejas is really very intelligent, you know.
Understanding, like how the children get to know everything, knowledge, brain.
No.
Brain depends everything. If the child can catch up what the teachers are trying to say, then it's very easy.
Yeah, but you know it's kind of difficult when they're online classes.
Very small kids above 3 is fine, but then you can understand.
No, actually above 3 grasping is very like last year I used to have breaks and his classes were like half an hour, so I could. Like literally see it is very
now,
difficult.
Our class
everyone
is 45
else.
Minutes each class and we are having 6 classes from 8
we
to
we have 7
to
classes. We have 7 classes and our classes are from 8:10 to 1:45.
Oh, our class starts from 8 to 12:20.
I thought you said 8:30.
No, I said 8. It's more early than yours.
Yeah, but our classes are like till 12:45.
Yeah,
so.
When my time, no, that is first school joined and when I'm class, my age is 5 years or 4 years, 9 months, something like that. First time I join school.
Sir, but if you join for Montessori, you should be at least 4 years. So
yeah.
By the time you reach first grade, you are 6 years, right, sir?
Yes.
But like, if you join KG 5, at least if you can join at 4 years KG, it's fine,
yeah.
Right, sir? Because then 2 years.
Yes.
So how is my drawing?
Yes, yes. I tell this very good try. Okay, this is this time but drawing is not that easy, but you all a try is awesome. It's great.
Yes,
great.
Yes, sir.
Great.
Yes, I know, so this drawing is very difficult because that you know that reflection in water.
Yes. You can imagine that my daughter how much cool. can see this one, then you can understand everything is break. So you understand how much this is so cool. Everything is flame, it is doing the flames.
Why did she break everything?
This kids know.
Mm-hmm. Thori. My brother, I made the tent, he's breaking and going inside past 15 hours.
You know what he's doing? We are staying in the bedroom is a first floor, and the kitchen and everything, and his mother's studio is all this is ground floor. My studio is a first floor. So everything falls down in this first floor to ground floor. Whatever he's taking.
How many floors is your house, sir?
We are taking here one complete house. This is only first ground floor and first floor. And he's doing.
You have lift or you have to use stairs? Sir?
Yes.
You have lift or you have to use stairs? Tapan sir.
Yes, beta.
Do you have a lift or you use stairs?
Yes, stairs also use is. Mother in morning is going to the yoga and all, yoga. He also do that. That time actually she is sleeping, but evening time is play with mama, his mother. With
no,
the
sir, I think you're not able to hear me. I'm asking that do you use stairs or do you use lift?
Yeah. No, using lift. Lift, what do you say?
Sir, I'm asking in your house, do you use lift for going up and down or you have stairs?
No, stairs only, not lift.
Even we have stairs in my Kolkata house.
Yeah.
I'm not Kolkata, Bahadurpur house. We have four floors house.
Okay.
So even we have stairs in our house because it's like three floors. So.
Oh.
We have four floors.
Wow. So that is a thing is
including
that.
Including the terrace, we have five floors.
Even we have a terrace and a balcony.
Oh.
But balcony, no one goes now. I don't remember the last time I went to the balcony.
It's horrid?
No, I don't remember. No, it's actually very big, and but still I never go.
So I can make a tree over here. See, I just make a tree with do like this.
Sir, for me there's grass everywhere.
More, sir.
Mm?
I don't want to spoil my drawing more.
If you feel that you spoil your drawing, just wait few minutes. Don't do more grasses and trees. Okay, the balance actually need to balance. Okay, so you are making.
Yes, sir. It will become over painting then.
Yeah, no need to over painting. Yeah, just wait few minutes, and after that you can start. Sometimes it happen when I am also like a kids or something class 5-6 standard. I start my drawing actually when I am class 5. Years old, well, 5 class standard, I means 10 years old. First I'm going to
even school. I started in 5th class. Actually, I started when I was in first standard. I think UKG I was in, so that time I started. And then like I stopped there and then now I started again, like last year.
Okay. So literally now,
why, like, was smudging it, my hands also got smudged. And it's dried, I have to go and wash my hands, I'm feeling very sticky. I'll just go and wash my hands and come back.
Thank you.
bad.
We can make some victory over here.
One second.
Bye-bye. This is doing like this. You can start this the branch from the top to down, so it looks coming very, you know, realistic. Who took this? Not so dark color is increased, using light color, so it looks more realistic if you are putting like this. Can put something trees like leaves, okay, like this, few leaves. Just make it some.
So it's time up.
It's almost finished. Just wait a minute. Almost finished.
I'm not going further, sir, because my charge is also over, sir. So
I can go. If you can leave it, no problem. Beta.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Thank you, beta. Bye, bye.
to cut the cord. Yeah. Bye.
Bye. Can put some tree over here also. Like this, and create some branches over here. Give me some reflection. Just make it just to make it one. When a boat is over here, Okay, here's some, you know, it just looked like a boat kind of. Get some. This is almost where finished. This where create some little white touch. Some dots or lines. Not much, that much is enough. We can make it little darker tone. Brown and blacks you are using. So if you feel that sometimes your drawing its color is coming fade out, so you can make it now that time like little it again you are put the color like this, okay? Like this, so I can put again. See, I feel this color is little coming down like this. So, make it like this. So you can make its ducks. I hope that's all of you. This is finished. And only something you are using one more things. Just take it the color and this little dark dotted line. Some trees you can put. Some areas you can put some dark tones like this. That's it, okay?